cards on the counter. Each one of them has been signed. And then people, after they place their cards, they just stand here in the lobby forming a half circle. And we are remaining silent or just whispering. And the cards are asking for a meeting with the hotel owners to discuss the worker complaints that have not been addressed in the previous meeting. The last card has been placed.
IOCCI has communicated with your boss, Larry and Little Scott. We've asked for a meeting. This is their opportunity to make that decision and to make the right decision. Today they have the option. This is IOCCI. We stand in solidarity. And Larry and Lowell have an opportunity to decide to meet with us. We've used appropriate protocols. We've communicated with them. We expect nothing less. So he's out of there. I'll read the card. And this isn't about you guys, right? All right, this is about Larry and Lowell. Dear Larry and Lowell Scott, on September 3rd, CCI members and Holiday Inn cleaning staff met with you to discuss some workplace concerns. On September 17th, CCI members hand-delivered a request for another meeting to address the rest of the concerns. We have yet to receive a response from you. We expect all Holiday Inn staff to be treated with dignity and respect. For that reason, we want you to fulfill your commitment to meeting with the cleaning staff and CCI members by Friday, October 22nd. Please respond by contacting the CCI office at 515-282-0484. The way we came up, all right? Standing in solidarity. Onward.
Everybody, unity clap.
Here, I said you need a raise to one of the front desk.
Start it again.
in.
Stop, hit the fountain. To be legal. Sorry, there's a couple sitting with a little tiny baby. Well, that was a little quick action for your afternoon viewing pleasure. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the